We need to prevent True Suns from using the Metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
Squad at Lincoln's been waiting for this.
Gotta get this! Oh.
Down? You wanna keep this down?
Take them out!
May have eyes on Wilson. Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position. So you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming. PC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation.
Medical assistance needed.
Opening up!
Remember. Excellent. I'll send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once you've cleared the site.
Watch the flank!
Stay right there!
Out of DC.
God damn it!
Don't let Wilson get away.
Critical. Agent killed.
Thank you.
Fuck yeah!
Don't let Wilson get away.
As ruthless as the True Sons were, the Black Tusk are smarter and more ambitious. Your actions here prevented a major war crime. I'm sure of it.
Over.